My mom said you went on a Silk Road trip.
Yes, it was a wonderful trip. Really fantastic.
How did you travel?
By train, of course. The only way to go.
Well, not the only way. I went there last year. And I traveled by train, and by coach, and by bike.
By bike? Wow.
Yes, it was great. So, where did you catch the train from? Turkey?
No, from Russia, Moscow.
Russia?
Yes, it's the best place to catch the train.
But did you go through Central Asia?
Oh, yes. All those wonderful cities. Samarkand, Tashkent, Almaty.
And did you change trains?
No, the same train all the way.
Was it comfortable?
Very. Just like a hotel on wheels. It had everything I needed.
Great. And how much did it cost?
I don't remember exactly. Not too much for a trip like that. About $25,000?
$25,000?
Well, that was for everything. The train, the food, everything. It was a great trip. And no bikes.